Yo, what's up with it, man? It's your boy No Tats back with another video. NF has dropped another one. It's been a long time, man. It's been like one year, but I think it's been like 2 years, man, since he dropped that Clouds mixtape. So we here with it. Y'all already know, man. Now I'm reacting to him on my new channel, No Tats Reacts. Y'all probably seen me do the whole journey on my No Tats channel. I'm going to put that over here on No Tats React. We here, man. We here for the NF for show, man. We completed the whole journey, so we're gonna continue it as he dropped new music, man. And what did he say? He said he's going to drop a new album April 7th. So we will be here for that reaction to the whole album. We ain't going to play no games. One video, the whole album. Let's do it like that. But y'all already know, man. Let's go, man. NF, Hope. Let's see what he's talking about, man. I think my boy Tommy Prophet is on the beat. So let's see.
Yeah, I'm on my way. I'm coming. Don't lose faith in me. I know you've been waiting. I know you've been praying for my soul. You've been dragging your feet, telling me I'm the reason we're stagnant. 30 years you've been claiming your honest and promising progress. Well, where is it at? I don't want you to feel like a failure. I know this hurts, but I gave you your chance to deliver. Now it's my turn. Don't get me wrong. Nature had the great run, but it's time to give the people something different.
So NF is 30 years old. He talking about being stagnant, dragging your feet for 30 years. So my man, 30 years old, bro. Let's see. Come on. Let's go, NF. Talk to him.
So without further ado, I like to introduce my album. Hope. What's my definition of success? Listening to what your heart says. Standing up for what you know is right while everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition?
Standing up for what you know is right while everybody is tucking their tail between their legs, man. Don't follow the suckers, man. Don't follow them suckers, dog. People scared to talk about stand up for what's right, but they don't want to get canceled. They don't want to get this. They don't want to get that. But if you keep your integrity, man, that's success. Boy, come on, talk to him. Talk to him.
Everybody else is tucking their tail between their legs. What's my definition of success? Creating something no one else can. Being brave enough to dream big. Grinding when you're told to just quit. Giving more when you got nothing left. It's a person that'll take a chance on something they were told could never happen. It's a person that can see the bright side through the dark times when there ain't one. It's with someone who ain't never had nothing and afraid to walk away from. More profit because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the fears in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can.
Hold on, man. I need to hear it again. He said some real shit, man. And I've been going through something, man. I've been going through something with this YouTube stuff. I love reacting to music, even though I need to hear this, dog. I love reacting to music, man. Even though my channels ain't getting a lot of views and stuff like this, I still love it. When I wasn't making no money from YouTube, I was reacting to music, man. I don't care. I love to react to music, get it on this camera, talk to y'all, react, and have fun with y'all. You know what I'm saying? And he said, even you got to do something, even if you do something you love, even if you got to take a pay cut, you're going to still do the thing that you love to do. I was hesitant, man. I was like, man, because, you know, like a year ago, man, you know, my views was up on my other channel. This is my second channel. On my other channel, my views was up. I was getting more money. Then stuff started to drop and decline. I'm like, man, I want to do, bruh. I'm wasting my time, man, getting 1,000 views, 800 views and stuff like this on my video when I was getting 30, 50,000. Man, I need to hear that, Doug. I love to do this. Money can't give you the feeling that you get. But he can't give me this feeling that I get making these videos, talking to y'all, reacting to y'all, reading y'all's comments, and doing all this stuff, man. Listening to new music, learning this stuff. Money can't give me that feeling. I'm sorry. Let's go.
Walk away from more profit because they'd rather do something that they really love and take the pay cut. It's a person that would never waver or change who they are just to try and gain some credibility so they can feel accepted by a stranger. It's a person that can take the failures in their life and turn them into motivation. It's believing in yourself when no one else does. It's amazing what a little bit of faith can do. If you don't even believe in you, why would you think or expect anybody else that's around you to? I done did things that I regret. I done said things I can't take back. Was a lost soul at a crossroad who had no hope, but I changed that. I spent years of my life holding on to things I never should have kept, full of hatred. Years of my life carrying a lot of baggage that I should have walked away from. Years of my life wishing I was someone different, looking for some validation. Years of my life trying to fill a void, pretending I was in them. They get it.
Hey, man, how many of us does that exact same thing? Hold on to baggage that we should have let go a long time ago, man. That's weighing us down, man, even with negative thoughts, negative feelings, negative energy, dog. Man, this dude talking some real stuff, bro.
Evil, difficult to go through, yes, but beneficial. Some would say having a mental breakdown is a negative thing, which on one hand I agree, but on the other hand it was the push I needed to get help and start the healing process. See, if I'd never hit rock bottom, would I be the person that I am today? I don't believe so. I'm a prime example of what happens when you choose to not accept defeat and face your demons. Took me 30 years to realize that if you want to get the opportunity to be the greatest version of yourself, sometimes you gotta be someone you're not to hear the voice of reason. Having kids will make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did.
Every time I hear some real stuff, I'm stopping it. No, I can't stop it every time I hear it. He even said some real stuff through, like, every bar. But he said, mental breakdown, it seemed to be negative. If you have a mental breakdown, that's negative. But he put the stuff into perspective. He also said, if I didn't hit the bottom, would I be the person I am today? I don't believe it. So sometimes people need to have a mental breakdown to break the chains, break the cycle, break the negative energy, break the things that's, you know, that cause that mental breakdown, to break away from that stuff and start anew. You know what I mean? Because once you hit the bottom, the only way to go is to the top. When you can be successful, man, is to know them bright days are coming when you can't see none, when it's only dark. But you know it's a bright day over there. You can't see it, but you know. Hope, faith. Man, come on, man. Talk to him in there, bruh.
To make you really take a step back and look in the mirror. At least for me, that's what it did. Wake up every day and pick my son up, hold him in my arms and let him know he's loved. Love. Standing by the window questioning if that is ever going to show up. Up isn't something he's gonna have to worry about, don't get it twisted, that was in a shot. Mama, I forgive you, I just don't want him to grow up thinking that he'll never be enough. 30 years of running, 30 years of searching, 30 years of hurting, 30 years of pain, 30 years of fearful, 30 years of anger, 30 years of empty, 30 years of shame, 30 years of broken, 30 years of anguish, 30 years of hopeless, 30 years of hey, 30 years of never, 30 years of maybe, 30 years of later, 30 years of fate, 30 years of hollow, 30 years of sorrow, 30 years of darkness, 30 years of hate, 30 years of baggage, 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant, 30 years of change, 30 years of patience, 30 years of suffering, 30 years of torment, 30 years of pain, 30 years of bitter, 30 years of lonely, 30 years of pushing everyone away. You'll never revolve. I know I can change. We are not enough. We are not the same. You don't have to hurt. fuck it up. Not running away. You don't have the guts. You're the one afraid. I'm the one in charge. I'm taking the. I'm taking the. Reigns.
Shout out NF, bro. Shout out NF, dog. Real stuff. He always like it, dog. That's why I love his music, man. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all, dog. People used to suggest it when I was started my reaction channel. They suggest NF music. I go look in the search before I see, you know, reactors getting it. Doing the reaction, getting a lot of views. So I started to train to try to get some views, grow my channel. Yes, for sure. That's the reason I started reacting to NF. I'm gonna keep it real. But once I got into that journey and started paying attention and listening to what he said for real, I became a fan, bro. All that stuff he talking about, man, I could see myself in the stuff he talking about. You know? I can see myself, you know, wondering if, you know, parents on drugs and stuff like this, man. I feel like I'm in the same shoes, bro. But you know, like he said, he hold his son, and he said he ain't never got a question if his daddy gonna show up. His daddy always gonna be there. I'm like that too, man. I feel like I dropped the ball on one of my, you know. On my oldest, I dropped the ball. For sure. But like I said, man, NF, he talks some stuff. That's relatable, though. That's why people love him, man. That's why people love him, because the stuff he's saying is relatable. He's not talking about stuff. He's talking about his life. He puts in the song, put his feeling, his hurt, his pain into the song. And people feel it. Because people have gone through the same situations, man. I'm going to be real, though. I started to try to get views off him in the beginning, but after, man, I just fell in love with the journey listening to that stuff, because I wasn't listening to no other rappers talking about this type of stuff, the mental anguish, the pain, the suffering, you don't hear rappers talking about that type of stuff. You hear rappers talking about the glory, the money, the cars, all this stuff, the stuff that's, you know, artificial, dog, stuff don't mean nothing. But he gonna tell you how he tell you about his problems and how he got through his problems. That's why he called this shit hope, man. He said before it was nothing but 30 years of sadness, 30 years of stagnant. But he got hope and faith. Man, come on, bro. Real stuff, dog. Well, if y'all already stayed here through the whole video, thank you very much, man. Y'all already know, man, we gonna listen to some more NF, dog. We getting into it. We not playing games. Let's do it. Y'all already know, man. No tats. I'm gonna see y'all in the next video.